Finally, some are calling him Soup Spider Dan. His name is Dan Goodwin. He prefers the name Skyscraper Man. Yesterday, Dan Goodwin used high-tech suction cups to scale a 58-story glass tower in San Francisco. He then unfurled an American flag at the top, and then police promptly took him away. He was arrested but released a couple hours later.